this 100 years ago. But what does it have to do with
Gaia? This is the Cerberus one that was boiled in the trailer. Alright. Which side the shadow. Baseline. I wonder which side backward is. Ah, I see. You have to follow it. The real one is going to do a big count. Okay. Got it. Yeah, that is absolutely a tank swap. It's like he's spamming resistance down followed by a tank buster. I should be fine here. Okay. Oh, so this is like E2. The one we have to follow. so it's the one on the far side. So it should be this one close to me. I want to be far away from it. Ah, damn. Got it wrong. Oh, both yours are down. That's not good. Alright, how much? With two volumes and the full stack? Oh, I didn't even see it because the screen cut to black immediately. Oh, really? Only 80k. Shadow implosion. Still good right here. Oops. I missed the confidier. Because I am terrible. So it's this one. be fine right here. Oh, I did not even see the second shadow. And neither did that healer. Shit, I get sprint. Are we just refusing to res that healer, or, like, do they keep getting resed and dying again? Okay, good. And we're down both healers again. Wait, now? Oh, good. So, did something happen at 20% to reveal his true form? Or has that been something he's been doing the whole time and I just haven't noticed the email for it? Okay, I won't step in it. Already got people. We need for extra people to take the lead. Whoever are having a rough enough time as it is. just like firefights, it's... we're still on like training mode. Guys, we have to follow. Oh, you bitch. There we go. Dog down.